let's go for game soundtracks. I like this. This is quite a nice.
At the 6 years, sure, how my Koba set up.
And this, you'll recognise some of these tunes, people, from the games that you played over the years. Right. Shipyard. What have I got? Sidewinder, Surprise Winder, Cobra. I'm actually going to go with the Asp. It's got a bit more cargo space, actually. I might go for the Asp. Flutter Lance hasn't got
Flutter Lance has awful cargo space.
Yeah. A bit OP'd for PvE as well. I'm going to go for my Asp, actually. No. Sod it. Let's go with a fleet of Cobras.
Yay!
I don't have a Cobra.
Buy one, then.
But then I don't have any limpets.
Oh.
I don't have any limpets, either.
I don't have any limpets, either. Can we go and buy some limpets?
We need to go over to a different station if we want to buy limpets.
Oh, you can buy limpets here.
Oh.
Yeah.
What was the bit that you couldn't get here then, Nats?
The limpet controller. You can't buy the limpet controller. That's what you can't buy here.
Oh. Where can you buy that, I wonder?
HOSI.
HOSI.
Yeah. HOSI.
Mm. I'm going to run over there and get that then. Hang on, let me just go into...
Same here.
HOSI.
I'm just going to move out and see exactly what I have got. I like my chrome. I've got my chrome livery on this. Look at that. Nice chrome livery.
With Commander Moose is here.
Did Nats just say she wanted to show us some skin? That's so it was kid-friendly. Ghost Viking, hello, how are you?
No, ship skin.
Ship skin? Really, language?
Family stream.
I mean, taken out of context twice in one afternoon.
Do you know what? I haven't got much cargo on this. It's all shield cell banks.
Oh, you can just shift it around into OSI.
Yeah, HOSI.
Yeah, okay. I'll do a quick refit at HOSI. Oh, should I have a look at... H-O-S-S-E-E, is it?
H-O space H-S-I.
H-O-S-E.
H-O-S-E.
Okay. Ah, thank you for the follow.
And you want to go to Hand Ring. And ring.
And ring, okay. And, and should we check and see if there's any, doable missions here really quickly first as well? Bulletin board. So we are doing missions for the Hammers of Slough. I can do that. That's a, oh no, that's a Navy Auxiliary Covert Training. I do want to start getting naval progression, so I'm going to take that as I've got a progression. Hammers of Slough, Hammers of Slough. That's cargo, don't want to do cargo.
Oh, I've never seen this in the navigation tab. Yep. There is a distance to it, of course, locations, and it says exceeds wing. So if your wing can't reach it.
Oh, okay. Is that a
message?
A new thing? No,
I don't know. I've never seen it.
Right, okay, I'm heading over to HOSI. HOSI.
Yeah, it's where all the. No.
Hey, Fiery Toad! How are you? Voice attacks stopped working again. Now, see, nobody else seems to be getting these crashes with voice attacks, so I definitely think it's something wrong with my system at the moment. Oh, my doorbell's just gone. be right back.
Yeah, we'll just enjoy the stream then by going to Hand Ring. Coming in for a landing.
I forgot to pick missions up.
Yeah, I didn't pick any missions up. Let's go in there for a short hit of my Cobra.
Nothing really worth picking up, actually. Okay.
Ah, Bubble was already there.
Okay. I am indeed.
Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. I think still the Cobra's the pirate ship, actually. It's so... Jack of all trades.
That's a nice skin, the chrome skin.
Mm-hmm. What skin am I... Oh, I think I'm using the community's skin.
Sorry. My neighbour, her son is after doing work experience in an IT kind of environment. So I said I would help her find some companies to approach. He wants to be a techie! Woohoo!
Hey.
It would be great if there's another techie in the street, because at the moment I'm tech support for the whole street. I said somebody else. One of my neighbours even asked me to come down and fix their satellite TV box that had stopped working. I was like, okay. It was a little old lady who lived downstairs. I was like, okay. So I turned it off and turned it on again, and it worked. So there you go.
Yeah.
That's a solution to anything in tech.
Yeah, I think you should get a little sign on your door. Have you tried turning it off and on again? Before ringing, please check if you turn it off and on again.
Yeah, or did somebody order pizza? No. I wish they had. Although I've got fillet steak for my dinner tonight. Fillet steak and... I don't know what I have with my fillet steak. I've got chips. I could have chips. Fillet steak chips.
Talking.
Or I could have rice. Or I could have noodles. Is it a bit weird to have noodles with steak?
Yeah, when arms like this is in the chat. Yeah, it is.
Steak, chips, peppercorn, cream sauce. Diddlix, yes. Oh, yes.
Oh, I'm getting a lot of artifacting.
I get that in the stations, artifacting.
You can totally stir fry fillet steak if you slice it up and then do it with like vegetables and
sacrilege! Sacrilege! You don't slice up fillet steak and stir fry it! Sacrilege!
You've really gone and done it now, Diddlix.
Oh, it needs to be served bloody.
Well, I agree. I definitely agree with the served bloody part.
Oh, thank you for being
here. Hi, Marvin Darkstone.
Marvin! I showed your picture earlier, Marvin. You're 500 and whatever miles to light years to. And I gave you a humble and sincerest apologies for picking on you so badly at the Hunger Games. That was such a good event. Hunger Games has to be a regular thing.
But not too regular, otherwise it will become normal.
No, exactly, but it has to be a thing now, definitely. Were you worried about me then? I just did the most appalling approach to that landing. I think even by my standards it was appalling. Right, let's have a look. So I need cargo space and I need a collector limpet.
Yes.
And the ammo.
Yeah, and you need to buy the limpets first.
Yeah. I'm going to go lasers though, because we're NPCing, right? There's no point in wasting No point in wasting lead on NPCs. The Hunter Games, yes. IP, isn't it? Copyright IP. So, right, first of all, we're going to get ourselves some pulse lasers. The reason for that, people, in case you're wondering, is that the multi-cannons require ammo. So they run out of ammo quickly, and obviously it costs you money, whereas the pulse lasers just use fuel to run. And when you're fighting, multi-cannons are good when you're doing like PvP stuff, but when you're just fighting NPCs, you don't really need anything more than a couple of good lasers and maybe a railgun.
This is probably really silly, but I didn't realise pulse lasers used fuel.
Yeah, they do.
I guess you have so much fuel in the ships that it doesn't never really notice.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Yeah, there's only one person around here who needs to be watching their fuel, and that's Mad Dog.
Wasn't it you?
No. Mad Dog ran out of fuel.
I get confused. The other day, I flew 400 light years in a vulture to try to intercept someone. Ran out of fuel on my way and had to call the fuel rats.
We went 400 light years in a vulture.
And then when I got there, I couldn't even get in the same instance as them because they were in America. So then I had to fly all the way back again. But he was in a vulture too, so it was only fair that I went in a vulture.
Right, so I'm going to get a size 2 collector limpet controller.
There are no size 2 collector limpets, they come in 1, 3 and 5.
Oh. That's annoying, isn't it? I suppose a 1 is fine then. I'll keep my interdictor.
Yep, that's handy.
But I don't need a fuel scoop, I don't think, do I? We're not going distance.
No.
And I'm not going to go with the shield cell bank either.
It's only type 9s that we're fighting.
Yeah, exactly.
Could take along some hatch breakers.
I've already got hatch breakers.
Oh, actually, I can get 32 cargo, and I can still keep my shield cell bank. And you want a B shield cell bank rather than the A shield cell bank because it's got more charges in it. The charges aren't as we don't need a hatchbreaker limpet, do we? Because we'll just shoot the hatch out to 6.
I've already got a hatchbreaker limpet.
Okay, cool.
Because if you shoot the cargo hatch out, it only releases a certain amount of cargo, but you can send loads of hatchbreaker limpets at them and it'll release more.
Oh, okay, cool.
But only one person needs hatchbreakers.
Awesome. I wonder if I should just get rid of my railguns as well. No, I'll keep the railguns. Shit, whatever. Right, so now I need to set my fire groups. Limpet controller is going to be on second group. And actually, you can put your frameshift drive interdictor on group 1, because as soon as you're out of space, it doesn't, out of supercruise, it doesn't operate anyway. Okay. So that is that. How am I doing on power management? Just check that. Yep. I am way under. I need to turn my... God, loads of power. And now I need to buy some limpets. Munitions. Gemma Music is here! This is an awesome time to play you. Right, so guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a wee break while I sort this out. Gemma Music is the wonderful Gemma Johnson, whose YouTube channel I'm sure everybody's going to link for me now. What I'm going to do is, as she's here, I am going to play you a little bit of a track of hers that we're running a competition. Seems like a really good time to do it. So we adopted the song Slough by Ricky Gervais, as David Brent, and he wrote a song celebrating this town of Slough. Gemma made it into something beautiful, and I have it as a WAV, and we're running a competition to create a music video for this track. It closes on the 27th of December. Gemma will choose the winner. It will be announced on the 1st of January. That winner will become the music video that goes with that track. The only rule is it has to have at least some, it could be all, but it has to have at least some footage or stills from Vespa M4 Slough. And the winner will get a copy of Elite Dangerous Horizons courtesy of Frontier. So it's a massive prize. It should be a really good competition. Everybody's videos are going to get played on the January the 1st stream. I'm going to do the January the 1st stream at 01:01 at 1 o'clock. So it'll be 1 o'clock on the 1st of January. And we'll do the prize on that. While I take a 3.5 or 4 minute break, however long this song is, go and quickly visit the bathroom. Why don't you have a listen to this? Beautiful
and,
song.
And you can find all the details on the Hammers of Slough Discord channel. There's a separate text file for it. And you can all find the details there and the downloads.
Perfect. And if you're not on that Discord channel, go to my YouTube channel and there's a little bit of video from when I set the competition with all the details in the text underneath it as well. So, right. So I just need to find where I put it now. And then so chat to Gemma and tell her how wonderful she is in chat as well. Because she also gave us some 3 EP downloads of her latest track for prizes last weekend as well. Okay, this is Slough by Gemma Johnson.
Convenient than a Tesco Express, close to Windsor but the property's less. Keeps the businesses of Britain great. It's got Europe's biggest trading estate. And it doesn't matter where you're from, you wanna work, then come along. The station's just got a new floor, and the motorway runs by your door. And you know just where you're heading. It's equidistant between London and Reading. Slough, my kind of town, I don't know how anyone could put you down. Oh, my kind of town, I don't know how anyone could put you down. To the west you've got Taplow and Bray, you've got Hillingdon the other way. It's a brilliant place to live and work. It wasn't Bucks, now officially it's Berks. Don't listen to what they say, like its soul is boring and grey. See for yourself what you're waiting for. We're on the Bath Road, that's the A4. And you know just where you're heading. It's equidistant between London and Reading. Oh, kind of town, I don't know how anyone could put you down. Oh, Slough, you're my kind of town, I don't know how anyone could put you down. Oh, Slough.
the shivers. So go follow Gemma on YouTube. She's also gorgeous, like properly gorgeous, and does really lovely videos and just sings beautifully, does awesome covers of everybody's music. Let me unmute the people in TeamSpeak. Unmuted, sorry TeamSpeak, I forgot I did that. Yeah, how cool is that? So that is the competition. You know, make something beautiful to accompany the beautiful dulcet tones. And Gemma, thank you so much for being here. We've got musical royalty in the blooming channel. She's going to be the biggest singer on the planet in the not too distant future. You heard it here first. And Hugh Mann, you are also a massive musical talent.
I'm giving up now.
No, bye. Don't. Don't. We love you, Hugh Mann. You're awesome too. You're not quite as pretty as Gemma, it has to be said. But your musical abilities are very, very, very well appreciated and admired. Right. So, let's go kill some shit, right? Sorry, family stream. Let's go kill some stuff.
Let's rob somebody.
Olympic controllers. How do I get more?
I got 40 there's a little, of them.
Little, yeah, little.
It's in the wrong place, that one, isn't it?
Do I need to fill up on them all the way, or just leave space for cargo?
You got to leave space for cargo. Yeah, about half will do.
And the rest will just
The thing about limpet controllers as well, by the way, cargo collecting limpets, if you are targeting a piece of cargo and you send one out, it will just collect that piece of cargo and then it will destroy itself. So if you want it to collect more than one thing, like if you're mining and you want to collect more than one item, then don't have anything targeted, because if you are targeting a piece of cargo, it will consider that its job is done once it's collected that piece of cargo.
Job done.
And then it commits Harry Curry.
Lights on. Lights on.
Landing gear.
I think we can probably put the family streaming to bed now. Well, actually, my in-laws swear like troopers and get told off by my kids for doing so. I know, right? My my nieces and nephews actually are very sensible young people.
Lead to the bridge.
What? Hang on. Why have I got no shield? I think I might have accidentally sold my shield. That's not good.
Typical.
Yeah, Kate, you don't have a shield generator.
Doops. Solcan, thank you very much for the follow. Right, let's just go and fix that problem. Preferably without driving into the space station.
Lights. Lights.
Ooh, that's the Fantasticon skin.
No, I don't have the Fantasticon skin.
No, that's the skin they're going to give us for the Fantasticon trip people went.
Oh, yeah, that's the community skin. And the lovely people at Frontier just gave me the eject skin too this week. Finally.
Yes, I got mine.
Oh, there's pipeline over here.
Well, then, probably. Right, let's get some shields.
Maybe a little useful.
Just, yeah, especially when you're going out pirating, right? Right, outfitting. This is a Cobra Tubbsy Malone, yep. Good all-rounder. And especially good for those of us who backed a certain level on the original Kickstarter, because the rebuy is free. So... Right. Oh, excuse me.
That's you.
I've got two fuel tanks.
Wow.
That's a bit unnecessary, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think you might have clicked a fuel tank instead.
I bought two fuel tanks instead of... Jesus, what was that? Oh, I'm all over the place. Right. Shield. Generator.
It's Sunday.
I know. It's been a really... Oh, excuse me. It's been a really, really hectic week as well. Right.
Ow.
Shields are at the bottom. Shield generator. A4. Buy one of those. Mm-hmm. That's going to help. So I will get rid of my shield cell bank then. And what else was I missing, did I think?
You'd bought fuel tanks, and you didn't have shields. I think that was it.
Yeah. I'm going to get rid of my shield cell bank then as well. I don't need that. And I'll get cargo. Oh, did I miss it? Cargo.
I got...
Rack 16. There we are.
Yeah, I got 2 times 16. So
actually, what I could do is I could get rid of my 4 and just get a size 2 shield cell bank. That would make sense. Better to be safe than sorry.
Shield I got an A2 shield cell bank.
I want a B2 shield cell bank. They don't have B.
No, nope, only A's and...
Okay, well, I'll get an A then.
Else, yeah.
Okay. Frame ships into... Okay. 32 capacity.
Oh, if you don't have the eject crane job yet, Redmark, and if you enter the code, just get in touch with support from Frontier and... They will sort you out in due time.
That's why I had only 84% power usage.
No, EGX paint job wasn't given out at PAX. PAX was a different paint job. That's the PAX Prime paint job.
And then I need to put my frameshift drive. So the reason I'm doing that, for those of you who don't know, I'm lowering the priority for my frameshift drive and my interdictor, because when I get into Super Cruise and release my hard points, I'll be using 102% power, so my life support will go off. But this way, that's going to put me down to 99%.
Oh, because of because of your real gun, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because I don't have any problems with
that. Thank
you
for the follow. Okay, let's just check that I've got my fire group set up now. Interdictor, yes. Olympic controller, yes. Good. Okay, right. Back to Vespa M4 then. Seeking luxuries. Seeking weapons.
Good. Seeking weapons, that's the one.
The EGX paint job. The paint job for the EGX is for Cobra, Asp, and Vulture. If I'm correct.
Oh, Marvin Dartstone, thank you for hosting. Appreciate it.
Cobra House.
And the PAX Prime paint job is only for one ship, only for the Vulture, I think. Or the Viper. One of those.
Blakey, your Cobra has cargo nets on the back just behind the hood.
Cargo nets?
Looks like cargo nets.
Oh. Like that. Oh, yes, it does. Yep.
Yeah.
Yep, you can fit all kinds of toys under there, like cuddly bears, notepads with crayons and stuff like that.
And crayons, because when you're when you're in space, the one thing you generally need lots of is crayons.
And there's two little pockets at the front where you can put your watsits.
Yep,
that is essential.
You don't need crayons, you need watsits.
Yep.
Well, you can colour stuff with your Watsits.
One of my favourite games in Zero Gravity is emptying an entire bag of Watsits into the cockpit and then keeping my hands behind my back and eating them all. Like, you have to swim around like a fish.
By sucking them in. Hoovering them up.
Don't knock it till you've tried it. That's all I'm saying.
Zero G Watsits.
Seeking weapons. Lock destination.
Should I think it's.
Oh, you're already there. Bubble's already there.
We better head off.
Oh! We were just admiring our ship skins.
Is your bacon down, Bubs?
No, I'm not there yet. I have it targeted.
Oh, right.
Right, we're on our way.
That's my handful.
45k out, you need crayons.
Zero, what's it, G Bobbin? Yeah, job, Zero G,
blocked.
What's it, Bobbin? Should be an Olympic sport. It's a shame we can't do sports like that in the side of the sports games.
The Gamescom skin is for Cobra, Asp, and Vulture as well.
Human's rocking tunes and Gemma's dulcet tones will be coursing through my head all dang day and night. Yes. I always wake up with earworms in my head, do you? I always wake up with songs going through my head, I'm not sure why.
Yep, I think everybody does in some way. Wingman 1, Nevlog.
So what's the... let's...
Right.
What's the plan here then? How do we pick which one we're going for? And we don't scare the others off when we go for one, do we?
No.
Or do we?
No, we don't scare the others off. So they're coming through here. There are some Cobras and some Type 9s. The Cobras will try to attack us, the Type 9s will essentially just sit there. We need to take the shields down so that the hatch breaking can be engaged.
Okay, which one are we going for first?
How do we tell?
As you've got the hatch breaker, why don't we let Bubble target the target? So we'll all lock on to Bubble's target. Which is that one.
Target locked.
Right. Wait for Pokey to head in from Super Cruise.
I think I might be on the wrong
guns,
side of
knives,
the planet.
Guns, ammos, armor, enough modifications to make this part of space a place where angels fear to tread. Hey! I'm an angel!
And these weapons dealers are working for...
Vesper Irish Wolf! Thank you for the follow.
They're working for Jet Transport Incorporated.
Ah, well,
these
guys.
Weapons dealers.
Excellent. So we get to do some faction stuff as well.
Indeed.
Your time is limited, my friend. Do we target its shields? Shield generator? Is that what we
no.
do?
No. Right, play piece in, let's go.
Deploy high points.
Shields down.
Wingman 1's target.
Okay.
Powered
Wingman
systems.
Wingman 1's target.
Shields down, hatchbreaker is being released.
Hey, fam.
Oh, whoa, wait.
Under
oh.
attack.
Nice. One day.
Hatchbreaker is going for it.
Deploy cargo scoop. Deploy cargo scoop.
Something's firing at me.
That's strange. My cargo scoop won't deploy.
Are you sure it's on?
Ah. It may not be on.
Cargo scoop.
And the cargo is coming out, I believe.
Yep, more cargo is about to come out in a moment.
Programming limpet drone.
Powered systems. Wingman 1.
Let's have a look.
Wingman 1.
Here comes my limpet drone with the delivery of battle weapons! Woohoo! And off it goes again to collect some more.
Auto systems.
I have to make sure that I keep in range of the cargo.
Powder systems.
Oops.
Oh, it's gone that way.
Now the wonder of the seeking weapons is after you've picked up the cargo here, there are more Type 9s you can sell it to and then pirate the Type 9s to get it back again.
They're a bit dumb, aren't they?
A little bit, yeah.
Is that all that we got from this one? It's not very much, is it?
I didn't get anything. Collector out of range.
I had a slight power management issue. I'm alright now.
I'm just picking up what looks like the last piece of cargo over here. They'll take stolen then, will they? Presumably.
Yeah.
So there goes my limpet getting the last piece of cargo. Okay. So now I head over to one of the other ships.
Oh, there's some more cargo floating around near me.
Is there?
Track cargo scoop. Wingmate one.
I don't think I'm collecting anything. That's strange.
Oh yeah, there's loads more cargo over here.
Collection filled. No!
There goes my limpet. Off to collect another thing. My limpet is the white triangle, by the way, guys, in case you're wondering on the radar there. So it's gone to grab that piece of cargo.
So I don't need to target the cargo, right? That's the
do not point, target right? The cargo.
No, if you target the cargo, it will only pick up that
deploy
one
cargo
piece.
Scoop.
But you do need to be close enough to it. Close enough to the cargo for your limpet to know it's there. So just go a bit closer to the cargo and the limpet
Oops.
Will suddenly realise that it's got something to collect. I'm taking all the cargo. All your cargoes are mine. You said Jay, you're quite right.
Collect the limpet expired.
So collect limpet's expired, so I need to do another one now.
Collector out of range. I think I never did this before. So many new things that I'm doing today.
Here's my collector limpet.
I can't target you. You can't target your own collector limpet, right?
Yeah, you can target your own collector limpet.
And it will get collected.
Oh, here it comes. Yay!
Just sit and wait while your cargo hold fills up.
And it's going out again. Oh yeah, it's the flashing white triangle.
So let's see what we've
because,
got.
Because there are some other flashing white triangles, but... Oh, I've not collected anything yet.
So I've got 8 battle weapons now.
I just heard an explosion.
That's probably your limpet.
No, it sounded like cargo being destroyed.
Uh-oh.
You destroyed some cargo?
So you can send your limpet off in a particular direction if you do target stuff, something.
No valid collection targets. But did I collect anything? Doesn't say so. No.
There's a limpet fight going on for the cargo canister. Who's limpet got it? You see bubbles flying around with a limpet chasing him. My limpet got it.
I've got nothing.
There's one canister left.
There's one canister left. It's a race! It's a race to see who gets it! We've all targeted it.
I ran! My limpet's flashing like mad, I hope it doesn't expire. Whose limpet's gonna deploy first?
And I can't boost, you know, because the armor of my cargo scoop is... No, I don't want to control the system.
No! Bubbles... Oh, is that Kate's limpet or Bubbles? Oh, he's stolen it!
Bubbles. Okay.
And it's mine.
So now we go sell this, right?
Yeah, so there are more weapons dealers here. You just go within 300 or 400 meters of them, and they will give you some cash, and then you pirate them for the cargo you've just collected, plus a bit more.
Hello, weapons dealer, I have some weapons for you.
No, they're not stolen at all. What, you recognise the serial number? Well, I think that's possibly...
Sold.
Sold.
Ow! Get out of the way!
Ow, ow!
Get out of the way!
Ow, ow, ow!
How do I know when I sold it?
It will... You need to get really close to it and it will pop up blue. Yeah, you've already sold it, Kate.
I've not sold anything yet.
Yep.
Again, okay. I'm just a noob at collecting stuff.
So which one are we going for now? The one that we've just sold to?
Uh-oh.
What's wrong? There's a player here.
Oh?
I have a problem.
Player detected in system.
Commander Milhouse! He's friendly.
Commander Milhouse.
I'm assuming he's friendly. Why do you have
shall
a problem?
I had
a hatchbreaker limpet malfunction. Ah. So it's okay now.
Shall I shoot it?
No.
Which one are we going for?
The one that's purple on your scanner.
Ah, cargo's coming out.
I'm under attack.
Good.
Let me
deploy cargo scoop.
We're gonna kill these cobras, yeah?
Yeah. Retract cargo scoop. Wingman one target.
Wingman one target. Wingman one target. Where are you? Out to weapons.
Uh-oh. Problems!
What?
You're about to die.
Why are you about going to die?
Hubble.
Don't die.
We've no means of opening the hatches on
countermeasures.
Them
countermeasures.
Target.
Countermeasures. Deploy chaff.
I ran the type 9 with their shields.
Deploy chaff?
Yeah, chaff is chaff.
Yeah, well, chaff. Yeah,
very well spoken of.
Let's go to the bridge.
That's another one.
Target. Power to weapons.
Wingman 2's target. Wingman 2's target. Not reacting.
I've had a collision with a Type 9.
Meanwhile, my limpet is busy collecting stuff as I'm blowing other stuff up.
Really?
Yeah.
Deploy cargo scoop.
Commander Milhouse is aggro to us. Who's he fighting with? I think it must have just been an accidental.
Yeah.
Because he's shooting at the NPCs now.
I think he's helping us.
Yeah, I think he is. He's helping us being nefarious. Ship's not very manoeuvrable with the cargo.
No, not indeed.
We're killing stuff and scooping cargo at the same time.
That's multitasking.
It is.
Where is my cargo drone actually? Oh, I think here it comes. No valid collection targets. Did I? Yes! I've collected my first battle weapons! Whee! Oh, them all float about.
Wingmate 1.
Oh, Bubble is set back at Hosey.
Mm-hmm. I've learned something today. Ramming Type 9s with no shields ends in you being dead.
Ish. Oh, something's firing at me.
Yeah.
Stop firing at me, stupid Type 9.
Collecting manually at the same time.
About shields.
We're gonna have to kill this Type 9, aren't we? This
shield cell.
Shall I kill it?
Is it still aggro?
It keeps it won't stop shooting.
Yeah, it's gonna have to die then.
Countermeasures. I think it's time to kill the weapons dealer. Auto weapons.
They make a nice boom.
Boom. Right, we need to find the other remaining Type 9s to deliver this cargo that we found somewhere.
Or just lying around in space.
It was untidy, it had to be tidied up.
It's a civic service. Where is it likely to be?
Collector coming in? Some goodies? Or...
How do we find it? Oh, I suppose we head to the Seeking Luxuries,
Yeah.
Seeking weapons thing.
Where is it? Not showing anymore.
It should be on your radar if you had it targeted when you jumped in.
Just follow you.
Oh yes. No, they've gone.
There's no ship. Ah, oh, no.
Got one? Yep, I can see something flickering on the radar.
There it is, weapons dealer.
Retract cargo scoop.
Deploy cargo scoop. Cargo scoop.
My poor little limpet is like trying him out. He's like, wait, mommy, come back. Come on.
Wingman to target.
I just want to bring you cargo.
Wingman to target.
Right, I'm back.
Don't shoot the weapons dealer, we have cargo.
Yay, 22,000 credits for 3 canisters sold.
Oh yes, I need to sell, of course.
Usually a good idea.
Yay!
15,000 credits.
7,000. Well, no way.
Tell me when you're ready to shoot this one.
Deploy cargo scoop.
Is everybody sold?
I sold.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
Deploy cargo scoop.
Sovereign, thank you very much for the follow. Sovereign Bower Boy. Shields down.
Deploy cargo scoop. Priority's right, get the cargo scoop open.
That is power.
So my limpet's still there, hanging around, waiting.
Here they come, I think.
Oh, my limpet's away.
Oh, mine's out of range, but it's trying to catch up with me. I don't want to deploy another one.
Oh, yeah, mine's away, out of range too.
Actually, this Type 9 is not yet hostile to me. I wonder if I can actually sell its cargo back to it while it's attacking.
So if your collector says 012 and it's grayed out, then you can't deploy another one, right?
Mm-hmm.
I've distracted it somewhat. I've distracted the Type 9 a lot.
Countermeasures. What is my limpet doing? I think it didn't spill a lot yet.
Oh! Eridan subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much.
Hey.
Yay.
Hey.
Welcome to the world of silly emoticons you can now use in the channel. You can spam cosmopolitans, you can spam whatsits, signposts to Slough. You are lucky, lucky people. I'm going to do some collection by hand, I think. So my limpet is slacking off seriously, apparently.
The limpet collector? No.
Oh!
Contacts. Oh, there's... Oh. Yes, I said that, Vesco. Canister.
This Type 9 is not dropping much cargo.
No, it's not.
Oh, damn. I think my limpet got that just as I was getting it. Go on then, limpet, go get that one.
No, it's being nicked by some other.
My limpet got shot.
They seem to fix the limpets because I've been targeting things and my limpets collecting them and not dying. So they must have fixed that.
Oh.
From the last time I was out.
Retract cargo scoop.
What?
I didn't get it that time.
There's loads over here.
Oh, yeah. Deploy cargo scoop.
Can this be destroyed? What? Yeah, the limpet goes out again, indeed. Yep.
Oh, who did that?
Brakes.
A bit fast.
Go on, collect your little limpet.
My collector doing anything, or is it, it's bumping into somebody else's ship, I think. It's...
No valid collection target. Okay, I think that's everything, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So the question is, have we got anywhere to deliver them to? Or if we jump out and jump in again, will they have respawned?
Yep.
Cosmic Osmo, thank you for the follow. We are doing infinite loop of weapons piracy.
Need to jump in and out.
Okay. So retract.
Retract cargo scoop.
Make sure you've got your wingman lav lock off.
Drive charging.
Bye, limpet. Sorry, you're on your own.
Poor limpets.
Au revoir.
Ah,
maybe.
It's only if you, Marvin Darkso is saying it's only if you have something targeted when you first deploy the limpet that way it will collect and then expire.
Ah.
Weapons dealer detected.
Oh.
Oh. Hold. Oh, too late.
And shields are down, it doesn't have shields this one.
Alright, don't kill him yet.
Wingman 2's target. Wingman 2's target.
$30,000, thank you.
Deploy
very much.
Deploy hard points. I didn't have anything the last time, so feel free to clean it up.
Everybody sold?
Yep, I've got nothing to sell. Deploy cargo scoop.
Look at us hovering over the Type 9.
Waiting for the cargo.
Like,
vultures. A swarm of cobras behind it.
Oops, sorry, Bubble. No, no! I don't want to hit Bubble.
Oh, I'm being bounced around.
Here comes the goodies!
Under attack. My limpet is ready. Oh, limpet's away.
Expired?
Yeah, it might have got bashed or blown up or something.
Yeah, it happened to a couple of mine got bashed.
Poor thing. It expired. Whoa!
Programming limpet drone.
Expired again. Wow. Countermeasures. Countermeasures. Heal cell.
If you're moving around a lot when it's trying to get into the cargo hatch, it can blow itself up on you accidentally as well.
It's like watching Swan Lake as it gracefully sort of lumbers around trying to shoot a player piece.
I don't think that a Type 9 can be described as graceful.
Maybe not.
Countermeasures. Hello, here goes my shield.
Uh-oh. So we'll sit here and let the cargo come in.
So far, I'm not doing that good, actually. I think I need to go train on mining, actually.
Yeah, mining's good for training for cargo collection, or using limpets for collection.
Do you want to kill this ship now?
Mm-hmm.
Right.
So it won't buy back the stuff we've just stolen from it?
No. Usually people don't tend to do that if you steal something from them. They won't pay you to have it back.
What if we put on a moustache and some funny glasses so it doesn't recognise us?
It is I!
I'm talking an off accent.
Yeah.
Hello,
we have some nice weapons for you. No, you do not recognize me, but I do have a sister. I don't know. No, she doesn't have an accent like mine. I don't know where I'm from.
I think this is the most successful Hammers piracy mission ever.
Yeah, we're definitely living up to our new image. Nefarious scallywags. Type 9 is a space cow. Yeah.
Hammers of Slough, ineptly nefarious.
That's true. Marvin Darkstone. If he buys it back, it would fall straight out of the hatch again. That could truly be an infinite loop of piracy. Just throw it in one end, it comes straight out the other. We'll park our collector limpets at its hatch.
I have no idea where my limpet is about.
You've got a delinquent limpet.
Wait, I've... Oh, cargo acquired.
It got lost. It's obviously found its way back now.
What did I have? I got one battle weapon.
Roski feels like he's entered an episode of LOLO.
Squid Knacker, Kate Sayer.
It's I,
listen
there.
Very carefully. I shall say this only once. That was kind of a mashup of French and German. I don't know where that came from.
Well, I can speak German very well. Thank you very much.
Rene. That's right, Rene.
My limpet's got that one.
No, mine did.
God, you nearly took me. No.
Don't shoot my limpet.
Who's shooting?
Get a lot. Somebody's shooting my limpet. Stop it.
Somebody's shooting Kate.
I won't stop. Mine.
Baby's fighting.
Do not shoot my limpet.
Send and deliver.
Five. I got five. Awesome.
It was. What did I get? All five as well.
I got an incoming limpet, I think.
Oh, it was another ship's. Oh no, I thought it was another ship's. There isn't another ship spawned yet. We'll have to jump out back in, don't we?
Hang on. If we head back to the centre, there might be something there.
I wonder if my limpet will collect your limpet.
Limpetception.
Send a limpet. I did that. I was mining once, and I'd taken too many limpets with me, so I dumped a whole load into space, and my collector limpets just went and collected them. I was like, no!
There are more weapons dealers here. Yeah. You'd think after a time of weapons dealers going missing, they would kind of work out what was going on.
Have they got a hauler for an escort?
I've got a quite limpet biscuit.
37,000 credits. Thank you, Mr. Dealer.
I'm getting a notification from Botman's actually. Race soon.
Are you all racing?
Yes, I think we are. So I think
you've got to get over there then and get your ship kitted out.
No, the ship is already there, so I just have to get over there. But what time did it start?
6 o'clock, they said.
Six, 8 minutes. Yeah, that's 8 minutes. So I think Bubble and me have to get out of here.
Good luck. What I might do now then is, do you fancy going into conflict zone, Nats, or are you going to race as well?
No, conflict zone sounds good to me.
Cool.
Can I get her in my Cobra?
I'm going to run back and pick up my courier for conflict zone, I think.
Yep, I need to pick a different ship up as well.
Oh, well, good luck, guys. Have a good race. Okay. I'm not going to come along for the race tonight because I've done so many events lately. I just kind of feel like frameshift charge detected. Being a bit chilled, you know?
I just don't know what system it was in. Oh, it's of course an open.
Cannot comply.
Oh. My hard points hanging out. Of course I can't get into Super Cruise. Sea Biscuit said, Kate and Co are milking the space cow. Ew. Kate Click is a vet. Moon Prayer, is that one of the LOLO people? Listen very carefully as she says this only once. Well, that was a successful pirate.
Yeah.
It was actually the most successful pirating mission that these hammers have ever done.
Yep, we got into six figures of making money, just.
We'll make pirates of ourselves yet. This is all giving me brilliant material as well, by the way, for my sequel.
Awesome.
Which is the next thing on the list. Once I've finished the book I'm working on at the moment, delivered that, go on holiday in January, then come back and then I am on it like a car bonnet with the sequel.
Ooh.
Yeah, I need to submit the storyline and Frontier are going to... Yeah, they're going to love it. It's going to be fine. But this is all such great material.
Yeah, we will create stuff with our own adventures.
I know, exactly. This is going to end up being the Chronicles of the Hammers of Slough.
Yeah, that's a good title for a book.
Yeah.
Chronicles of Slough. We didn't steal that from anywhere, honest.
I think... the title's going to be Elite Deadly, though.
Hmm. What, the Hammers of Slough Deadly?
RSS Blade, good question. How much to get our commander's name in it? I'm probably not going to crowdfund it. And there's no need to crowdfund it, because, well, it depends how much the licenses are, of course. That's the other thing. But there is talk of it potentially being a profit share thing with Frontier rather than an upfront license fee. Purchase, so depending on, but maybe funding the creation of the audiobook, that might be something that gets done. So, well, I'll have a think about that. That's a good point. Hey, how cool would it be to have actually proper commanders' names in it?
I know, that'd be awesome. All of us lot starring in the book.
Yay.
Right, I'm nearly at Slough.
Gonna do an LOLO themed. Mostly ha less. Rusky. Mostly ha less. If I could be in it, the Inquisition Bard, I would literally die. Well, we don't want that. We need your dulcet tones entertaining our airwaves. We're not having you dying, Commander Human, sorry. Have none of that nonsense.
Well, Commander Human wants to be a villain.
Oh, just. See, I completely forgot to disengage. Super Cruise chatting away to you.